should have seen this coming.
Well, it's not every day an army dares launch a surprise attack against the mighty Attila.
And it is not any day that an army defeats him.
I imagine part of you admires such an ambitious assault.
You know me too well, Reika. It's just...
You prefer to be the one surprise attacking.
Precisely.
We're here.
Make haste. We must get to the gate immediately.
Have you any idea what to expect?
Yes.
Perhaps you'd like to prepare me?
No.
Your brevity suggests either unimaginable horrors or tales of past love.
Can they not be one and the same?
Oh, this will be interesting. Nicely done. This is some fire.
Let's go back to the huts. I have an idea.
There, that bucket.
We will camp here after our victory.
I hope you're ready for this.
My sword is always ready.
Of course. But is your bucket? Let's fill it down here. Here, fill the bucket.
I see your bow is ready for battle, my queen. Good, for battle is nigh.
Looks like it's time for some real action now. These are no everyday marauders.
This gate spawns creatures Operencia has never seen.
Don't worry, human. There are many more to come.
They talk.
Not for long.
My king, my queen, you have arrived.
You wear the robes of a Taltosh, but I do not recognize you. Who are you?
Gunsel, your majesty. A traveler.
Where is everyone?
Dead. Please, come with me. We were very close to sealing the gate when a wave of underworlders came along. Slaughtered everyone.
We must seal it now ourselves.
I see the light traps are in place. I'll activate the first dish.
I am the blessed to witness your powers of light firsthand, my lady.
It's only the beginning, friend.
Reflecting solid rays across the gate will seal it.
Just a few more like this. Sent to retrieve this part did not return.
Good. This was feeling too easy.
Let's hope it's nearby. To arms! I barely lifted my blade.
There it is. The missing dish.
Heavy.
My cart is nearby, if you need it.
He'll manage.
I think you know what goes here, Your Majesty.
Naturally. How did you survive?
I was away. Then I hid. My only option, I'm afraid.
Indeed. You're with us now. There is no need to hide any longer.
I've never felt safer in my entire life.
He has that effect on people. At least the ones he likes.
Did it.
And now we only have an entire underworld army to deal with.
Sounds like my kind of a day.
Their celebration was short. A surprise attack from above burned everything around them to a crisp.
What was that?
As I feared, a dragon.
Surely they are only legend.
If only they were.
I'm suddenly feeling a lot less safe. No offense, Your Majesty. I've taken the liberty of plotting a map as we have discovered territory. I hope you find it of use.
There, did you see it?
Yes.
Yes?
It's too bad you won't be able to face him yourselves. Succubus, to me!
If I must.
Your reluctant succubus hails from the underworld, wizard. You do not. Why must you stand in our way?
My order knows what is best for this realm. That is all you need to know. King. Succubus, attack!
I...
Now!
No.
Your companion has left you.
Now you must actually fight for yourself. Oh, you're in for it now.
Challenge?